National's economic plan for the next 3 years is very straightforward. Firstly, we'll keep our spending under control and stay in surplus. We borrowed money in the tough times to support the most vulnerable New Zealanders and to stand behind the people of Christchurch. Over the next 3 years, we'll start paying off debt and rebuilding New Zealand's reserves. We'll keep generating new jobs. We're running ahead of our 2011 target of adding 170,000 extra jobs in 4 years. We added 83,000 in the last year alone, and Treasury is forecasting 150,000 more new jobs by 2018, based on our economic plan. We'll stay focused on rewarding hard work. We won't be increasing taxes on hardworking New Zealanders, and we'll lower income taxes for low and middle income earners when there's the room to do so.
Keep the team that's working. Give your party vote to National.